your eggs got legs. Wow. And as I can see, some ass.
Whoa. This is Bam.
Hi, how are you?
My lady. This is my friend, Erica.
I'm sorry to hear about everything that happened.
What's everything that happened?
You know what happened with the pregnancy. I'm sorry about that.
You told her? Why would you be telling her my personal business?
No, it was like some friendly type.
How long have you been knowing her to be telling her my personal business, though?
No, I mean, just a minute. I mean, you know, I told her when we met.
But I'm saying, like, who the is she be knowing my business?
Well, you told me everything, dog.
Hey, man, they going crazy up in here, man. Pickett, you know, that's my homie. Bam, that's my girl, you know what I'm saying? Man, they got me in the middle of some situation that I don't even want to be in, you know what I'm saying? It probably be my night, y'all.
You mad? Because I touch your bitch. You look like a bitch.
I look like
I'm your real bitch. I rub your feet every night. So,
bitch.
I don't know who the is.
When I lost the baby, I only told a few people about it, and they were my close friends. You don't bring that up to nobody in the club. Unless you try and get your ass beat.
Give me a kiss so I know it's real. Give me a kiss.
Give me a kiss.
Big reindeer Bambi bitch thinks she is putting her hands on me. Bitch, you better think twice, because you definitely won't get away with that one. The bouncers wouldn't let me back in the club. It's okay, though. I'ma see that bitch again. Nobody takes a sucker punch swing at me, baby.
Show me